Welcome back.
Sophisticated choice.
Maybe I'll come back later.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Don't forget about your permit authentication card.
I'll find it.
Would hate to be called.
Doc Larry! Doc Larry! Show me latest papers. Otherwise you cannot go through here.
I know the drill.
The drill has changed. Too many forgeries. All OGs must now carry a supplementary permit authentication card. Do you have this card?
My documentation's never been a problem before. It's not about to become one now.
You sure about this? I am policeman. You see uniform. You see gun.
You know, now that you mention it, your setup looks a little odd. Budget cuts?
No need to insult us. Times are difficult for a regional document checking police. But fact remains, if you continue this way without newest permit, I am legally obliged to shoot you.
Is that right?
My friend, I know what you're thinking. It's terrible the way they make laws against your kind. But listen, maybe I can do something to help. We could come to an understanding.
What kind of understanding?
Lucky for you, I know a guy. An expert in permitification. A document agent. He offers permits, authentication cards, peace of mind. With his help, you go wherever you want, whenever you want. No more hassles. What do you say?
This document agent you mentioned, is he the one in charge? He gets you to stop OGs and offer them this opportunity to do business with him.
Go see for yourself. My friend has documents to pass checkpoints, to keep police off your back, to get into parts of Prague you never knew existed. Tell him Drahomir sent you. You'll see. I give you address, yes?
All right, give me the address. I think I'd like to see who's behind all this.
Przekaszka. There is a courtyard behind the apartment building. Very easy to find. My friend will be there. He will get your latest permit card. Just pay him and don't ask questions.
Fuck. Hope it doesn't stop. It's raining.
We need to protect the operation.
I suppose
a close call will do that.
No, really, this thing has... You have a minute to sit in
bed. Zasraná plechovka.
You looking for Perm?
This area is restricted to you, Og. Get out of here, Clank.
I was stopped by someone named Drahomir at a checkpoint. He sent me here. Apparently you help Ogs with documentation, upgrade their permits.
You have the money?
Maybe. Want to tell me what I'm paying for exactly?
You pay to get your name on the list. Melina upstairs, she works on your shiny new permit. You come back in 1 week to pick it up. Standard pickup fee will apply.
How much do you charge people for this?
Not people. Ogs. 35,000 credits.
You're not even trying, are you? You just blatantly scam Ogs out of as much as you can.
You want updated permit or not? Documents are actually pretty good. You'll see. Trust me, the girl is very talented.
These documents, what are they? Stolen? Forged? Invisible?
Look, just give me what you have, and I'll put your name on the list. That's how it works. Melina does surprisingly good work. Puts more effort in than we ask her to.
You've been making a living scaring people, intimidating Ogs into buying whatever you can sell. Now you're gonna pay for it.
Fuck.
I'm looking forward to squeezing into that uniform tomorrow.
If you... Please, don't shoot me!
You wanna tell me what's going on here?
Arts and crafts?
I think you work for those scam artists out there. Or do they work for you?
It was never meant to be a scam. More like social services for the disaffected. You know, like no Og left behind.
Looks like a forgery ring to me.
I hate the word forgery. I prefer graphic arts activism. I help people to be other people. And seriously, try getting anywhere with forgery on your resume.
You're involved in something that takes advantage of people, and you're worried about your resume?
That may have come out wrong. I mean, yes, career is important, but it's not everything. I know that. I tend to get really nervous when I'm stressed. I'm stressed when... Which always just makes things worse. Oh, okay, look. I have no reason to be nervous here, do I? You're totally on my side, right? One of the good guys. Not like Drahomir.
Your friends are out there intimidating Ogs, preying on their fears of getting deported. And it seems like you're part of that. You'll be lucky not to go to jail.
I'm already in jail. You think they let me leave this place? Drahomir tells people he's a cop, but he's not a cop. He's a bum who stole a uniform and a gun, which he points at people like me to make us do whatever he wants. What was I supposed to do? I sit here and I make the best documents I can.
You were helping those thugs to extort people. That doesn't get much sympathy with me.
The extortion part sucks. I swear to you, I'm totally anti-extortion.
Obviously.
Let me explain better. The government, they print up these official permits each month, but they only sell them to the rich corporate and military allies. Meanwhile, the other Ogs, they get kettled out of the city because their documents aren't up to date enough. That's what was happening to my friends.
Whatever your intentions here, you're part of a criminal operation.
So that's what the shady types were all about? Gee, thanks for pointing that out. The gun in my face wasn't a clear enough indication. The city cracking down on forgeries and my friends all getting deported anyway. That was all part of my master plan here. When things got out of hand, obviously I wanted to stop.
Why didn't you?
I was scared. Drahomir said he would kill me. Looked at me kind of... like you're looking at me now. You're not going to kill me, are you?
What do you think?
I'm not sure yet. Look, the real problem is Drahomir and that checkpoint of his. Without him in the picture, the rest of them couldn't run a lemonade stand. Maybe you could... You know...
You think I just walk around shooting people?
Don't you?
I like knowing there are other options.
Okay, so stab him, scare him, or get the police to do their job for once. I remember Drahomir mentioning this cop who threatened him. She was hanging around his checkpoint. Who knows? Maybe there really is one good cop in Prague.
It sounds like the safest bet. Otherwise, you're asking me to pick a fight with a bunch of guys in uniforms, scam artists or not.
The whole city would come down on you. Still, up to you how you want to handle it.
Right. And just so we're clear, you are going to stop forging documents now.
I don't like getting into trouble. And even worse is other people suffering because of me. No more faking documents ever again. Unless someone really, really needed one. Then I'd probably do it. I mean, if we knew for a fact that we could help someone, we should do whatever we can, right?
I think it's time to get you away from that forging equipment.
Right. Okay. But you're really not going to ask me about that whole helping people thing? What do you say? Team up? Help some dejected dogs together?
Why do I get the feeling this involves less than legal procedures?
Oh, come on. Your kind are suffering. At least we can help two of them catch a break. The docs I make, they really can fool the authorities. Sort of.
Sort of?
Drahomir flooded the streets with forgeries. So the city started tracking more, adding scanners, validation numbers. Now, unless one of my permits gets activated in the city database, it's just plastic.
So you're telling me these people pay for forgeries and then probably get deported anyway?
Doesn't have to be that way. I have two permits that I literally just made. And I think we can really help these people. If you're willing.
All right, how do we help?
Their names are Edward Broad and Irenka Bauer. Drahomir was going to charge them like 20 more times. But maybe you could just give them the forgeries? Early Christmas present?
You said it's just plastic that people get deported anyway. How does this help them?
I think I know how to get them activated. As long as you're willing to follow through.
All right. I'll go meet Edward and Irenka. In the meantime, are you going to be okay here?
Once they learn that Drahomir's been taken care of, the others would leave me alone. He's the one I'm scared of.
We've already taken care of the guys outside. They won't be a problem.
Thank you. As mysterious military types go, you're pretty neat, I guess. By the way, there is a safe over there where they keep their money. I'll give you the code. 2489. Feel free to help yourself.
What about you?
Way ahead of you.
Massacre! How about Og Armageddon? Because that's where we're headed, thanks to the horror of the Illuminati and their humanity front puppets.
Because Drahomir doesn't mean he's a real cop.
He showed me his credentials. They look pretty real to me.
Bullshit. The guy's a scam artist. Everyone knows
me. If
you ever find proof of this, I'm with you. You know that.
What the hell?
Looking for Vaclav, aren't you? I can tell. You'd better be careful. A bunch of Tvali thugs have taken an interest.
We were machines, sir. But terror and pain have turned us into souls. There is something struggling within. Moments when something enters into us. come upon us which are not of us. We feel what we did not used to feel. We hear voices. Teach us to have children so that we may love them.
Primus, is that you?
Are you a Rinka Bauer?
Who are you? Please, take whatever you want. Just leave us alone.
I didn't come here to take anything.
You haven't? Irenka, she gets very scared. Whatever you've come to tell her, you should first tell me. I am the robot Helena. Irenka is not well. We must shield her.
Irenka paid someone to make her an Og permit, to keep her from being taken to Golem City. That someone wants to come through.
Ready? If that's true, we'll be very happy. If we can stay in Prague, maybe they'll even...
There was once a great play that predicted so much. Robots, revolutions, the future of mankind. She memorized all of it. It's her way. It's my way of trying to understand.
I'll take your word for it. Here, this permit is good enough to fool anyone who takes a look at it.
Does this mean I don't have to hide anymore?
It's not that simple. You're still in danger. The permit needs to be activated. Otherwise, a routine scan will mark you for Golem just the same.
I don't understand.
Sorry. There's no legal way for you to stay here. You should prepare for the worst.
We don't know how to prepare.
I'll take care of the activation. Just keep a low profile until I can get it sorted out.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
Nothing to spare, right? No, of course not.
No one has anything for their fellow man.
Potrzebują jędru.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Leave me alone,
wife is going to kill me.
Look, I don't have any
chance. I swear, the ignorance of some people is beyond my comprehension.
Povolení sem, Augu. Doufám, že máte doklady připravený a aktuální.
Everything is in order, officer.
Jo, jasně, že je, ale já se stejně podívám, jestli vám to nevadí. Takhle vysoký oprávnění jsem ještě neviděl. To je působivý.
I'll take your word for it. Not sure I caught all of that.
To je fuk, můžete jít. A zkuste zapracovat na té češtině.
What do you want? You've never
Later.
Seen someone with nothing before.
Připomínáme, že v Praze až do odvolání platí staknout.
The old man was supposed to be alone!
Some cash, Grandpa.
Thank you. Thank you so much for what you've done. Thank you. I didn't know what to do. There are not many people a man like me can call on for help.
What did they want?
What everybody wants. Money to feel strong. At first, I thought they were here to take me away. Any moment now, they will take me away.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that.
Don't get an old man's hopes up. Unless... my daughter? Did she send you? She did, didn't she? Why else would you? Please, tell me, when can I see them?
No, that's not who sent me. You paid someone for an Og permit. Do you remember?
Oh, yes. Those officers who stopped me. Sure, I remember. They charged me 3 times already. Said it was a very complicated process. I knew it wouldn't get me anywhere.
But you kept paying?
I was desperate. I would pay 100 more times if it meant I could stay close to my family, to what is left of them. I want to stay in Prague.
What happens if they catch you without a valid Og permit?
They'll take me to that complex they built, Golem City.
Are you ready for that if it happens?
Not one bit. I'm an old man. I'd rather die somewhere that's familiar than live somewhere that's not. Golem City, pfft. It's for criminals and revolutionaries. I am neither.
Why did you get augmented in the first place?
When my children had children, I wanted to keep up with them, mentally and physically. I wanted to take them to the park, push them on a swing. All of this was before the... you know.
Before the incident.
Right. Incident. How ironic, hmm? I get augmented so I can be closer to them, and now... and now it's not permitted.
Where's your family now?
They're here in Prague. There are places I can go sometimes, from where I can catch glimpses of them, and at least I know they're all right.
You never speak to them?
Maybe someday. I think I still have a chance with my grandson. Children are better at forgiveness than adults. Is it not true?
They're better at forgetting. Here. This permit should fool anyone at a glance.
I remember the officer saying I would have to pay again. Is that true?
You know the drill by now.
Of course. You know, in my day, everything had only one price. Here. So, what now? Do I have to activate something? I can put on my nice coat if necessary. If I have to wait in line, I'll wait in line. I don't complain.
The situation's a little less legal than that.
Oh. Do you need me to break in somewhere?
I'll take care of it. Just try to keep a low profile until I figure out how to validate your number.
All right. I can do that. I will wait here.
Milena, I met with both those Augs you made permits for. Now what?
There is a computer at the government kiosk that handles the Augment Permit Registry. You'll have to access it, quote unquote.
You mean break in?
The code to the server room is 6788. Be careful, there may be other forms of security.
All right, I got it.
Cold and lonely.
Kvůli nedávným událostem je Růžičkovo nádraží z důvodu oprav uzavřeno. Omlouváme se za
komplikace.
Shoot down the price.
What else do you have?
Bomb attacks.
Victor. So what? We keep looking or ignore it? Act like a cop.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Milena, I've got an update on your friend Dragomir.
I've seen Dragomir pretend to be many things. My friend was never one of them.
It's been taken care of. He's not going to be a problem anymore.
Thank God. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad you did. Listen, if you ever need documents for something...
I'll be fine. Thanks.
Státní policie má oprávnění během stavu nouze vykonávat prohlídky. Prosíme o spolupráci za všech okolností.
We're just trying to keep peace and order here.
Acknowledged.
Damn orbs should just stay where we put them.
Yes.
No!
We are God's chosen. He will guide us.
Shoot anything that moves.
Milena would look better if she didn't dye her hair. Don't forget about your permit authentication card. Would hate to be caught without one of those.
Is there willing to take any kind of train at all after the bomb?
Did you ever stop to think of the station for something?
Permit validation office is closed. It's always closed.
I can't believe we got stuck down here.
Events making headlines around the world. Here are our top stories.
Used to be a beautiful city. Nice.
Quiet right today.
What are you, Dalshi?
See you, man.
bit rottier.
Why didn't you go check if she's all right?
Problems already.
Feels like the city is strange.
Can't even trust the department.
Not much going on.
Milena, I got into the Aug permit registry.
Hold on. That should give me access now as well.
Why am I seeing a security timer?
Probably because neither of us have done this before. Cross your fingers. I borrowed this employee ID from a guy in a bar.
Hmm. Why does it say there's only one validation slot?
Shit, shit, shit! The city has quotas for this kind of thing. Prague is designed to regulate people to death.
What does that mean?
The system won't let this guy register two people. Just scan something. There isn't much time. Help one person at least. Good. Edward's documents should hold up to any kind of scanning check now. He's as legit as he can be, without actually being legit.
I came here to help two people.
It doesn't always work that way. Look, you need to get out of there, please.
Milena, that permit I wasn't able to scan. What happens to Irenka now?
She probably ends up in Golem. Or she gets arrested for trying to use fake documentation. Thrown into a cell somewhere. I don't know. Doesn't exactly feel like a win, does it?
No, it doesn't.
We did the best we could. Listen, thanks for being one of the good guys.
Thank you. I didn't know what to do. There are not many people a man like me can call on for help. Thank you. Thank you so much for what you did.